Memorial Day is when the nation pauses to reflect on the sacrifices made by the men and women of our armed forces, remembering those who didn't come home and those missing in action whose fates remain unknown. Laura Aguirre reports on the president giving Memorial Day remarks from Arlington National Cemetery.
To all those here and across the nation who are grieving the loss of a loved one who wore the uniform, our Gold Star families, to all those with loved ones still missing unaccounted for, I know how painful it can be.
The president remembering all those who gave the ultimate sacrifice for our nation, part of the 155th National Memorial Day observance at Arlington National Cemetery Monday.
We must never forget the price that was paid to protect our democracy.
The president also laying a wreath at the tomb of the unknown soldier. Some of the country's last surviving World War II veterans were among those gathered at the memorial honoring their fallen comrades. The veterans placed wreaths in remembrance, escorted by soldiers and sailors of all military branches. A Joint Services Honor Guard led the ceremony at the Vietnam Veterans Memorial Wall, inscribed with the names of over 58,000 service members who gave their lives in service of our country.
We have only one truly sacred obligation: to prepare those we send into harm's way and care for them and their families when they come home and when they don't.
I'm Laura Aguirre reporting.